Time and again it has been informed that Lalit Modi has been expelled by BCCI, and in no way any member can connect to him will be considered. And the matter has also been referred to RC earlier, but today they have appointed them. So as per the rule 32 subclause 7, interim president Shivlal Yadav, Mr. Shivlal Yadav, has suspended Rajasthan Cricket Association. The matter will be referred to disciplinary committee. Ek ad-hoc committee banayi jayengi, jo Rajasthan mein cricket aur cricketaron ki dekhbhal karegi.